While things in Kenya appear normal on the surface, with the country having cleaned up the debris from the unrest, politicians shook hands in agreement and the economy seems to be getting back on track with the rest of the global economy. Tucked away in the slums are many, especially women, whose lives have been terminally changed. They have not moved. Their pain is still too fresh. And for this, they have been forgotten or ignored. Nancy Wanjiru explains to us her story of how she was raped, her husband left for dead, and how she contracted HIV during the post-election violence.
Yeah. Me, Nancy Wanjiru.